Jordan's not a factor now. And the ball knocked away from behind. And here's J.R. Smith. Let's listen.